sesame seeds.
That's a can.
Three powerful pumps pulverize the tahini to evenly disperse the particles, so it can now be blended with the chickpea mix.
For the family, almost this family.
Say hi.
Hi.
It's a video.